paying for these investments. We're paying for it all. My plan, after it's all said and done, is going to cut the deficit nearly $3 trillion over the next 10 years, the plan I've submitted. And by making the wealthy and corporations just begin, to begin to pay their fair share. You know, when we talked about 28% tax rate, Ronald Reagan was 28% tax rate. You know, that wacko liberal guy, you know? The idea that that's an unreasonable amount, but I'll get into that later.